Hi, Tupac. How you doing? Can you tell me how you doing today?
Well, I just had to listen to the prosecution's closing argument, and it was just so far from the truth that it really just had me drained at the end of the day. But I'm leaving it in the hands of the jury. I'm learning a lot about people's innermost fears in this trial, because it's not even about my trial no more. It's just about loud rap music, tattoo having thugs. It's not even about me no more.
Now, of course, I want peace on the streets, but realistically, painting perfect pictures ain't never worked. My misery was so deep, couldn't sleep through all my pressures and my quest for cash. I learned fast, using violent measures, memories of adolescent years. There was unity, but after puberty, we brought war to our community. So many bodies dropping, it's gotta stop. I wanna help, but still I'm stepping, keep my weapon, must protect myself. The promise of a better tomorrow ain't never reached me. Plus, my teachers was too petrified in class to teach me. Sipping Thunderbird and Grape Kool-Aid, calling Earl since my stomach was empty. It seduced me to fuck the world. Watch my little homies lose their childhoods to guns. Nobody cries no more, cause we all die for fun. So why you ask me if I want peace? If you can't grant it, niggas fighting across the whole planet, so it could never be peace.
My whole life has been turned around. I lost every job, I lost everything, every opportunity. I can't get my cars, can't get rent, can't get none of that. But I'm still a survivor, you know?
Cause there could never
somebody
be peace.
Owes me. Will they control me? Not. I ain't a hater player, but I want all you got. Y'all babies had babies, now we fighting each other. My dogs got rabies, they biting each other. And it ain't hard to find a friend like mine. Big Fully is a bully and he don't mind dying. And I gotta be blind, miss sign after sign. Time after time, after time after time. And I don't like nobody, they don't like me more. And I'm good with that finally, but it hurt it before. Dog, we living in a prison, losing our religion on Thanksgiving, we thank you just for living in hell. Damn, homie, I don't mean to be harsh, but it's the devil in the ghetto trying to tear it apart. And if we make it about, we still stuck in the dark. Will there ever be peace? Just a piece of my heart, never.
Yeah, the only peace we got is a piece of our heart, or a piece of our mind, or that damn peace that we hold in our waistline. Feel me, dawg? Come on.
But soon I'ma go crazy. You know what I'm saying? And it's up to the world. You know, America eats these babies. No matter what y'all think about me, I'm still your child. You know what I'm saying? You can't just turn me off like that.
Things is changing, nigga, you better read the signs. I'm only concerned about me and mine in these times. The world is a ghetto when peace is not a part of it. We all gon' need God if we plan to make it out of this. Niggas spending too much time hating on each other. Niggas buying guns, loading them up, aiming at each other. And the victim is you and me, and sick of this true indeed. The good die mostly over bullshit repeatedly. Deep in me there's a part that wants nothing but love, but the rest of me know war's what's waiting for us. So I stays ready, keep my pay heavy and ball. Stack my funds and my guns, never rely on luck. Asking God to point out the imposters and never let no weapon formed against me prosper. Cause there'll never be peace, so don't rely on it. Soldiers dying for it, and in the ghetto, I'm crying for it.
This is all about my image. This has nothing to do with me. This is all about my image. It's like MTV, all the papers, they building me up. Now they destroying me on the same image that they perpetuated. You know what I'm saying? I'm selling records. This is what I do for a living. I'm selling records. Don't get it twisted. This is not my real life. This is not how my real life is supposed to be. I'm not supposed to be really having all these villains in my life. I'm not supposed to be having, you know, the Philadelphia. I can't do shows. Everybody's already. I'm guilty. Even though the only crime I've been convicted of is fighting. Hitting somebody in the face with my fist. Ever. Only crime. But I can't even go to Philly. I can't go to Texas. I can't go nowhere. I can't go nowhere. So.
You're maintaining your innocence.
I'm maintaining my interest. Because I'm loud, I didn't shut up.
Shit, fuck peace. On the strength till my niggas get a piece, we can't have peace. How the fuck we gonna live happy and we ain't got nothing? You motherfuckers are smiling, but I mean money. Why? Cause I gotta be thugging. Seen drugs, I turned this whole motherfucking hood out. All us niggas acting up. Wild ass motherfucking adolescents. These niggas ain't even got no childhoods no more. How the fuck you have a childhood? You at the funeral every motherfucking weekend. And you motherfuckers talking about peace. Nigga, it ain't no motherfucking peace. You ain't seen the news, motherfucker. You ain't heard. Little babies getting smoked. Motherfuckers killing their whole family. Little kids getting thrown off buildings. Motherfuckers getting abused. Peace. Niggas, you out your fucking mind? Fuck peace. We can't never have peace till you motherfuckers clean up this mess you made. Till you fucking clean up the dirt you dropped. Till we get a peace. Fuck peace. Westside, Death Row, Outlaw Immortals.